Hi folks, I'm Rye Guy, and in this episode I'm going to show you how I install the hard lines on an LA 535 loader. So if you're installing a third function valve on your LX tractor, these hard lines can be, the directions aren't great. So I hope you enjoy the show.
Man, this guy ever grease his machine or what? Come on. Donut cross type. Oh, this makes a mess. That guy does. Looks like we get new ones. I'm gonna find longer ones of these. Thank you.
up the middle. Easy.
Easy cheesy.
Ricky, you need this for this weekend? You need this for the weekend?
What is it? Oh, it's a nipple.
What's that?
Hi. Oh, you're doing it there.
I got a handful of these longer bolts here.
Oh,
yeah.
Cool.
Well, I hit them though, so no one knows where they are.
All right.
Okay, cool. No, Rick, can we go on this side of the hydraulic hose? Everyone messes up by trying to go on the... They still try to run up the middle,
right.
But then they forget that this hose is on that side. And then, as long as you do it perfect, I mean, that shit fits perfect. Yeah. Right up the middle. Look at that. All them crazy little fucking bends.
Yeah,
it can be difficult though if you take a wrong direction, because the direction sucks.
The picture sucks in the direction, right? So, all good.
Looks good.
Good.
Next time you get this one,
doing it that way too, hanging it up.
Oh, you have to do it like this. You gotta do it.
I'm trying to do this.
Dude, I got a broken fucking neck. I can't do that shit.
Yep.
All right. Well, we're not done yet. Still gotta get these things started. They could be cranky. They could be cranky. Oh well. We're gonna keep the cross tight down. Let's go ahead and get your favorite quarter inch ratchet. Long extension. 10 millimeter socket. Oh, perfect. All right, not too tight. Nothing tight till the end. Fudge. Never hurts to have a helper. Alrighty. Once again, before we go too far, turn anything up. Let's go ahead and drive this back in. There's a groove here. And we have a groove here. And that'll be good. Let's see what happens now. Wrong way, fool. Moving around, moving around. Okay, let's see how it fits. I've done this before. I can do it again.
How are we gonna do this?
It is so freaking close. Let's just see if just a soft little. I think I did it. It was right here. Right? I saw it move just a smidge. Maybe me being generous.
Thank you.
my god, it's right there. Couldn't be any closer. That bend right there just is a little small. Well, you see those engineers in this deep fry guy enough room without paint? And his little spark of a weld right there. Little tiny spark of a weld holding right guy up. Someone cooking food. It's a fitting. Probably should have turned my fan off. parts do I have? Using that hole right now. Ugh.